My phone keeps saying low storage and the video just keep cutting off. My camera cut off, but that's on this. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Kanisha on Maintaining Kanisha. And I know I've been going for like a few days. I haven't posted. It's only because I'm trying to get my schoolwork done. This is going to be a very short like video. Just want to drop some words on you that's been dwelling in my spirit, that started dwelling in my spirit since this quarantine. So stay tuned. The main thing that has been dwelling in my spirit during this quarantine is motivation. I've been real motivated to do things that I've been wanting to do for a long time, but I just never had that motivation or that grit or that, I just never had that that spirit, that push to do it. So like, I just want to come over here and like motivate somebody or anybody that may click on my video or run past my video. I just want to say that in life, the best thing to do is take risks, especially if you can't lose from those risks you take. If you have a business idea, if you want to start a YouTube channel, if you want to read a book, write a book, anything, do it. You just never know where that choice could take you. Just like if you start a YouTube channel, you just never know, your YouTube could blow up in 1 or 2 years and you could have the biggest fan base. You want to start that business? Start that business. It don't matter if somebody else in your town is also selling lip gloss, necklaces, clothes, chains. It doesn't matter. The market is big enough for everybody to thrive in. Just like on Super Scent page, I saw one time she posted a picture, and I don't know the quote verbatim, but and I don't know it word for word, but it was basically like a person walked in the supermarket and they saw an aisle full of bread, buku bread, and they have all different brands of bread. Basically saying that it don't matter if you and another person are making the same thing, the market is not too saturated for you to fit in. Everybody could fit into the market. So it don't matter if Sally and John selling lip glosses or Sally and John selling lashes. If you want to do it, do it. Look and watch videos on YouTube. There's a lot of videos out there that can help you start your business. Like I was about to say, look for vendors, everything. Take that risk. That's the main thing for this quarantine. Take that risk. You never know where that risk could take you. You could be a millionaire. Remember, a millionaire has 6 streams of income. Find 6 things that you could do. Find 6 things that you love. Don't just pick up something for the money. Find something that you love to do. Like I said, back to the YouTube channel. If you want to start the YouTube channel, start it. You just never know who your audience could be. You just never know how many people you could reach, you could motivate. Just do it. Like many people like to say, like Nike, just do it. That was the main thing I wanted to say. Take those risks. Stay safe in quarantine. Keep yourself busy. Learn a new language. Read books. Watch YouTube. Last thing I want to leave y'all with, one of my favorite quotes is, and like I said, it's not verbatim, but this is how I like to think about it. It's simple. If one door closes, another door will open. If you tried to get in that door, if you did all you could do to get in that certain door and it did not open, that means that it wasn't for you, and they have a bigger blessing in the other door that will open. What's meant for you will always be for you. That's something to think about when you feel down about an opportunity you may have missed or an opportunity that you didn't receive. That's the best thing to think about it. Just keep working. That's all you can do. Keep working. But thank y'all for watching this video. Feel free to leave suggestions down below of the next video I should do. How y'all doing in quarantine? Drop that. I know I don't have a lot of viewers who might respond. I'm basically talking to myself and probably a few of my friends right now. But if y'all want to, feel free to leave how y'all doing down below. I hope everybody's safe and prayers are going out. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.